Friends, welcome to my channel. Dhanesh here. I am going to discuss about quantum biology. Before getting into quantum biology, let me give a small introduction to quantum mechanics. Quantum mechanics, it's a fundamental theory in physics that describes the physical properties of nature at small scales of the order of atoms and subatomic particles. It is the foundation of all quantum physics, including quantum chemistry, quantum field theory, quantum technology, and quantum information science. Now let's discuss about quantum biology. So what is quantum biology? Quantum biology is the study of applications of quantum mechanics and theoretical chemistry to biological objects and problems. Many biological processes involves the conversion of energy into forms that are usable for chemical transformation and are quantum mechanical in nature. To understand quantum biology much better, I am going to discuss about Erwin Schrödinger's most famous book, What is Life? This book is written in 1950. Nobel laureate Erwin Schrödinger's What is Life is one of the great science classics of the 20th century. It was written for the layman but proved to be one of the spurs to the birth of molecular biology and the subsequent discovery of DNA. The book focused on how can the events in space and time, which take place within the spatial boundary of a living organism, be accounted for by physics and chemistry. In the book, Schrödinger introduced the idea of an aperiodic crystal that contained genetic information in its configuration of covalent chemical bonds. In the 1950s, the idea stimulated enthusiasm for discovering the genetic molecule DNA. So this is the life in quantum level. It consists of organisms, then organ systems, then organs, tissues, cells, which interact. After that, it interacts in the which we can explain in molecular biology. Then, for further explanation, we need organic chemistry. For example, to understand our emotions, we take the help of neurotransmitters, which are chemical in nature. But when we go in depth, again deeper into these, you know, emotions and the processes which are happening in our body and mind, we need quantum physics. Next thing I want to discuss is about enzymes. You are familiar with enzymes. Enzymes are proteins that act as biological catalysts. Those catalysts accelerate chemical reactions, you know. So how quantum tunneling is related to enzymes? That's what I am going to discuss now. See, quantum tunneling is the quantum mechanical phenomenon where a subatomic particle's probability disappears from one side of a potential barrier and appears on the other side without any probability current flow appearing inside the barrier. Quantum tunneling occurs when light atoms such as hydrogen are involved. These studies will eventually help to understand the mechanism of tunneling in enzymes and find out if certain enzymes incorporate subtle nuclear quantum effects into their catalytic cycle. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks a lot.